नमस्ते गुरुकुलिन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम। सो टुडे वी आर हियर फिजिकल एजुकेशन चैप्टर 5 योगा सीरीज ऑफ प्लस 1 क्लास। इन प्रीवियस पार्ट वी कंप्लीटेड व्हाट इज योगा, फ्रॉम वेयर योगा ओरिजिनेट और सम इंपॉर्टेंस और बेनिफिट ऑफ योगा, व्हाई वी हैव टू परफॉर्म योगा और इट इज पार्ट 3। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू पार्ट 4। So today, dear student, we will do element of yoga. Element of yoga. Okay. According to Patanjali, he written a book that is Yoga Sutra. In Yoga Sutra, one thing is given, that is Ashtanga Yoga. अष्टांग योग। इन अष्टांग योग ही गिवन 8 थिंग्स। इन अष्टांग योग ही गिवन 8 एलिमेंट ऑफ योगा। मींस एक इंडिविजुअल हैव टू लिव लाइफ विद सोशल रूल, विद पर्सनल हाइजीनिक रूल और सम अदर रूल टू कंट्रोल द स्कैटर्ड माइंड, टू कंट्रोल द सेंसेस एंड live a happy and healthy life without any tension or without any depression or stress, with mental health or with physical health. He given the 8 element. First one is yam. Second one he given niyam. Third one he given asana. Fourth one he given pranayama. Fifth one he given pratyahara. Sixth one he given dharana. Seventh one dhyana. Or eighth one samadhi, means apex, where an individual soul made with the divine soul, we can say atma with paramatma. Okay, samadhi. So first one is given yam. Dear student, in yam 5 components are there of yam, that is show us how to live in society. In some social rules we will learn through the yam. That is, first one is ahimsa. Ahimsa means कोई लड़ाई ना करना। मेनली इट इज नोन एज नॉन वायलेंस। हैप्पीली वी हैव टू सर्वाइव आवर लाइफ विद आवर नेबर्स, विद आवर फैमिली, विद आवर फ्रेंड्स। इफ एनी टाइप ऑफ कंडीशन विल कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस, एनी डिस्प्यूट इज देयर विद आवर सेंसेस, विद आवर थिंकिंग, विद आवर पर्सनैलिटी, विद द हेल्प ऑफ पर्सनैलिटी और विद help of good deeds, we have to solve the problem or we have to create an environment of non-violence, means happily everybody will live in the society. That is the main role of the ahimsa. Okay, means to remove the negativity from the society, from the we can say from the behavior of the people. Okay, second one is satya. Satya means always speak truth and stand with truth. Even it is bad for us, it is very we can say always an individual have to speak truth or always stand with the person who is speaking with truth. Even sometimes what happens, the truth is स्टीलिंग, चोरी ना करना, ओके, इट इज अ बैड हैबिट, ओके, डोंट स्टील एनीथिंग फ्रॉम एनीबडी और डोंट बिलीव दैट मनी इज एवरीथिंग, बिकॉज इफ वी हैव अ स्कैटर्ड माइंड वी हैव अ हायर लेवल ऑफ मींस ए प्रेडिक्शन इज देयर, इनर डिजायर इज देयर, आई वांट टू बिकम अ रिच, बट थ्रू गुड पाथ, थ्रू वी कैन से ट्रूथ वी हैव टू अचीव आवर गोल्स, इट डजंट मीन टू बिकम अ रिच आई विल स्टार्ट स्टीलिंग द मनी फ्रॉम बैंक फ्रॉम द रिच पीपल और इट इज द बैड हैबिट बैड सर्कमस्टांस इन द सोसाइटी. सत्य अहिंसा सत्य अस्ते फोर्थ वन इज द ब्रह्मचर्य. ब्रह्मचर्य automatically lots of bad habits will take place in their behavior. आइसिंग। नियम There are also five components of नियम। First one is सोच। सोच इन सोच what he is saying? He is saying clean body and clean mind. Clean body and clean mind. Means what you have, that is sufficient for you. God give you life, your parents give you life, that is sufficient for you. Okay, don't think too much that you have to achieve this or that. You have to do work, but for the good aim, but for the improve the level of your lifestyle, we can say, not indulge in the battery life, aprigraha or that santosh, satisfaction. What you have, it is fine with you. Okay, it is the main satisfaction. Satisfaction. Tap. In tap, that tap word, it is indication from Ramayana or Mahabharata. Tap means tapasya, hard work. In our life, we have to do hard work. Okay. Work. If we do hard work, then automatically our life becomes good and fine. But hard work is for the good thing, not for the bad thing. Hard work is for the good thing. That is known as the discipline. Okay, discipline and hard work. Life should be a disciplined one. Means what is the schedule you make for you? Like early in the morning you get up, then you have to go to washroom, take bath, clean your body, brush, then on time you have to take breakfast, then you have to go to work, then take lunch properly, then come back, take proper rest, then in the evening do your daily work routine, or other than you have to do exercise. Like this you have to do, you have to spend your life, you have to spend your day with full of discipline. Okay, that will bring the happiness in your life. Then fourth one is swadhyay. 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 Swadhyay means swadhyay, what is saying? Swa means self, adhyaya means study. Swa means self, adhyaya means study. Swa means self, adhyaya means study. Yani khud ke bare mein janna, khud ko pehchaniye. What, who you are, sometime what happened, according to the age, some question came in front of us. Why we are here? Why we are living? What is the purpose? So to find out the answer of this thing, you have to read the, we can say, Bhagavad Gita or other religious literature. That is known as the Swadhyaya, means we have to connect ourselves with God also. That will bring the calmness of mind, that will bring the control over scattered mind, that will bring the control over senses. Automatically we will start living a happy life. That is the meaning of the Swadhyaya. Swadhyaya means self, Adhyaya means study. Swadhyaya is a therefore thoughtful reflection on oneself and one's action. By being aware of ourselves, we can find out our strength and weakness. Okay. Through Swadhyaya, we can found our strength. What is my strength? We can found our weakness. Or how to remove that weakness from our behavior, that we will we can find, we can do through the Swadhyaya. Last one is the Ishwar Pranidhyana. Ishwar Pranidhyana. Ishwar Pranidhyana is proximity with the divine will, save us from going astray, following the will of God and accepting His grace, make us better human beings. Ishwar Pranidhyana means sometimes we have to sit alone or we have to do dhyan activity. Or what the work we are doing, we have to dedicate that work to the God. Jo bhi main kar raha hoon, is Bhagavan ke liye kar raha hoon. Or maybe one suggestion from my side, your parents are your God. Jo jinhone aapko janm diya hai, wohi aapke Bhagavan hai. Wherever you are, whatever you are, if you face difficulty, some problem come in front of you, nobody will come, but your parents will not leave you alone. Even you did something bad with your parents, always they will be stand with your side. Okay, so they are your goal. One suggestion, in the evening, leave cell phone, leave other activity. Sometime you have to sit with your parents or you have to talk with them, share your experience with them or take their experience with you. Sometime when you share your experience with your parents, they will observe that you are going on the right path or somewhere you are going on the wrong path. So they will suggest you the always right path. Through their experience, they will tell you the which path is right or which path is wrong. Okay, because they spend lots of time. They live lots of time, even 30 years, 40 years, 50 years. They will share the experience. So Ishwar Pranidhyana, whatever the work you are doing, it is dedicated to the parents. For from my side, it is the parent, but in book it is given to dedicate to the go. Okay. So these are the five elements of Niyam. Yam, five elements are there. Yam, Soch, Santosh, Tap. Niyam, Soch, Santosh, Tap, Swadhyay or Ishwar Pranidhyana. Okay, these are the five elements of Niyam or Yam. Are Ahimsa, Satya, Asteya, Brahmacharya or Aparigraha. Yam, Satya, Asteya, Brahmacharya, Aparigraha, Ahimsa. These were the five of Yam, Niyam, Soch, Tap, Santosh, Swadhyay, Ishwar, Pranidhyana. These were the five elements. It will confuse you when it will come in question or specific NCQ. Suppose question will come Swadhyay related to which element of yoga. You will confuse. Sometimes you will write the Niyam, sometimes you will write Niyam. Right, you have to write. Okay, right answer you have to give. So for this video, this much. In next part, Yama and Niyama we completed. Asana we will do. Okay, in next part, Asana.